Six the final furlong, it's Unico that has the lead from Himawari. Soldier's Design is staying on towards this near side, but heading up towards line, it's Unico in front and a double for Josephine Gordon. Unico wins. Melisson running on late, Trevorrow della Sala and Soldier's Design all involved in a photo for the places.
Four, three heroes of the horses. Number three, Unico with 90. One race in number five, Utsix in second. Number one with 5 in 30. Number 4 with 6 in 4th, number 7 with 7 in 4th, 7 and 2. Thank you guys.